How does my good Lord Hamlet?
Well, God have mercy.
Do you know me, my lord?
Excellent. Well, you are a fishmonger.
Not I, my lord.
Then I would you were so honest a man.
Honest, my lord?
Aye, sir, to be honest as this world goes is to be one man picked out of 10,000.
That's very true, my lord.
For if the sun breed maggots in a dead dog, being a god, kissing carrion.
Have you a daughter?
I have, my lord.
Let her not walk in the sun. Conception is a blessing, but as your daughter may conceive, friend, look to it.
How say you by that? Still harping on my daughter. Yet he knew me not at first. He said I was a fishmonger. He's far gone, far gone. And truly in my youth I suffered much extremity for love. Very near this. I'll speak to him again.
What do you read, my lord?
Words.
Words.
Words. What is the matter, my lord?
Between who?
I mean the matter you read, my lord.
Slander, sir, for the satirical rogue says here that old men have grey beards, that their faces are wrinkled, their eyes purging thick amber and plum tree gum, and that they have a plentiful lack of wit, together with most weak hams, all which, sir, though I most powerfully and potently believe, yet I hold it not honesty to have it thus set down. For you yourself, sir, shall grow old as I am, if, like a crab, you could go backward.
Though this be madness, yet there is method in it.
Will you walk out of the air, my lord?
Into my grave?
Indeed. That is, out of the air. How pregnant sometimes his replies are. A happiness that often madness hits on, which reason and sanity could not so prosperously be delivered of. I will leave him and suddenly contrive the means of meeting between him and my daughter.
My lord! My lord, I will take my leave of you.
You cannot, sir, take from me anything I would more willingly part with all. Except my life.
Except my life. Except my life.
Fare you well, my lord.
He's a tedious old fool.